to give her. She just gets you on her weight plan, and she laughs. The river answer that you've always been a lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know that you can trust her, for she touched your perfect body with her mind. Was a sailor when he walked upon the water. He spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men shall be sailors then, until the sea shall free them. He himself was broken before the sky would open, forsaken, almost human. He sank beneath your wisdom like a stone,
like a rolling stone, like a rolling stone.
And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Suzanne takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night forever. And the sun pours down like honey on a lady of the harbor. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed. There are children in the morning. They are leaning out for love, and they will lean that way forever. While Susie holds the mirror, and you want to travel with her, and you want to travel.
Oh,